alright. There might be a bit of an oil fire. Because it's a bit of an oil leak. Alright, what are we at? Yeah, that's okay. I just thought if he could, he could be the fuel and, yeah. But that seems like good enough idle. That's up to 85. We'll see if it...
What's the oil temp?
That's good, 1.2 is fine, yeah. Excel enrichment.
Just all.
Do you want to turn some Excel enrichment on?
Yeah.
Do you want to put some Excel enrichment on there? What do we have? Do we have anything?
No, no. Oh, yeah, 140.
What does the rest of it look like? Okay. Yeah,
it's up to 20 up to...
Yeah. Just see if you put the default values down and see how it goes. There's no rush. The fan should turn on soon. The fan should be on soon. Should be on now. Like 4 degrees without only being cracked on the side. I think it's the fins. That just means they're way denser, I think, than the ones we had last year.
I think it'll be fine.
Without the trout. I like the shred because it does, because it doesn't use a middle area. It's a bit of a weight. And my shroud at the moment only weighs like 250 grams.
It's less than I think.
Spins around.